That's funny, the get these hands movement, I guess it is now. I've never said that before in my entire life. One night on Raw, I was wrestling Rhino with Heath Slater, was out there with him, and I didn't even remember what I said because I just rattled something off.
Look, you got two options, you cheerleader. You're either gonna stand on the floor and shut your mouth, or you're gonna get in this ring and get these hands like your partner.
Until I got back in the back to like watch it back, and I was like, get these hands. I'm like, I've never said that before in my life.
Well, get these hands.
Yeah, I'm glad I did. I mean,
I'm brawn, I got big hands. I don't even bite nails.
Look at your hands.
I know. So tiny.
I need your hands when I like got to get in my bag and try and get stuff out. I can't get these
mitts
in there.
Oh, so you need to get these hands?
Yeah, sometimes I need to get those hands.
I need to get these hands.
But